Coming up next, it's Arthur on the Great Daylight Voice.